saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Welcome. Welcome back. What would you like? Have a look at the menu. Sure, I'll bring that right out. Thanks for your business.
I can eat a horse.
No more than we need.
Sheesh. You're my mother or something? Mum's the word.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Now, y'all brace yourself for power.
Onward.
Yep.
Didn't mean to do that.
Outpost Sid mentioned.
Looks like a hub for honors.
Maybe they know something.
Take a look at our wares.
To escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Next to the Bodil tomb, the Marshal awaits. I'm here on the Marshal's orders. He's tasked me with keeping an eye on the Empire.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives.
Some folks calling him Marshall. Interesting nickname. Guess it's because he's strong. Or because he's Marshal of the Crown Guard. Oh, well that explains everything. His fancy city clothes, his no-nonsense way of fighting.
Insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Huh?
The wise make their own luck.
Do you think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Thank you. Indeed.
We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the marshal.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. Always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Yes, you left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb. But we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrit Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
Effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the Immortal!
Don't take that as a leave to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir! I'll keep at it, sir.
Opening.
Marshal?
No problem.
Your mark, knocked.
Thank you.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
Look where you're going!
What? Yep.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You
What will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime. I will. You take care.